Today, we have an exciting product to review, the Kaiweets Clamp Meter KC602. If you're an electrician or a DIY enthusiast, this tool might just be the perfect addition to your toolbox. We'll be taking a closer look at its features, functionality, and overall performance. So, let's dive right in. At the beginning, we have a user manual on how to handle this tool in multiple languages. Very useful for beginners. Furthermore, we have a branded case for this tool from Kaiweets, which looks simple and nice. We'll move the box aside and take a look at this tool. As I said, the design is quite good, and this bag fits the tools very well if you were to carry them to work. Let's open it. It looks futuristic. Here we have a clamp meter that seems quite lightweight, then we have these test probes, and a temperature measurement probe. Temperature measurement probe. Classic probes for a multimeter, in this case, for a clamp meter. The clamp meter that we will test. Quite rich in measurement functions, this clamp meter. Let's remove this film and connect the test probes. I will remove these protective covers to facilitate component testing. The black probe goes into the port labeled COM, and the red probe goes into the red port labeled with input. These are the measurement units that this clamp meter can measure. We will start with measuring resistance. Very good. Now we will check the functionality of the fuses on this board. It works perfectly. We will set it to measure DC voltage and measure this battery. The result we should get is around 8.9 volts. Then we will try to hold the result using the hold function. Let's start and see how this clamp meter performs. We obtained a result of 8.9 volts, which is correct. The main function of the clamp meter is to measure current flow. This is done by first turning on the device, then selecting the A symbol, and choosing AC by clicking the Enrich button. Then you select the wire that conducts the current, namely the phase wire, and clamp it with the jaws. These are the maximum values that this clamp meter can measure. For additional information or if you want to purchase this product, you can find it on the Kaiweets website. Link in the description.